The whole board ran out really strange.
No straight draw, no straight possibility, no nothing.
That's why I'm like, my top two pair is pretty good.
Well, top two,
and if it's not, I'm going to go home.
That's the same thing as bottom set, basically. Like, for all intents and purposes, top two.
Same thing I did. You're like, there can't be a set out there. The way everybody played, there's no set. Right, and that's how I felt too.
How I felt too.
You were called, but I was representing us all that. Since you had a team, you
don't play. Exactly. I was ready if you know you if you had a set of queens, I was going to have to pay you. I just didn't believe it.
3-18.
What's that down?
I played out fun.
Yeah, I know.
Because you won. You get called by set high or set, you're going to be like, I'm a fucking idiot.
Well, you know, I was in that mode too. I'm like, if I lose, it's just whatever, go home. Try again another day.
You can pay to run it twice and play.
Shuffle.
$2 win.
Oh, when you're behind.
Not really bad. Yeah.
I had no. Oh,
there is just a couple.
Okay.
Except for the six.
They're keeping me in line over here.
Thank you.
my bidding card went up and I raised the rest all in. There wasn't much behind it.
I called you with the letter.
Thank you.
win. I win.
What? Yes, yes, yes.
I knew it.
Trappy, trappy.
I'll catch you fish sooner or later.
Yeah.
I knew where I was each time.
Tell ya. Since he shaved his mustache, he's gone these nitty.
You guys might get off the hook once or twice. You won't be able to resist sooner or later.
Straddle's live.
Or when I'm in the pot, you'll just shut down and check down from now on. And I'll get all my free cards. There was nothing I could do except let somebody bet. If I bet, nobody's ever calling. No, at no street is anybody ever calling that.
$50 going at San Anita right now, Keith money.
Blind Sky's blind.
Yeah. What did Fender have with
them?
They have Kings.
Huh?
What did Fender have? Kings. I just saw King 8.
We didn't show the rest.
Go.
86 yards.
That was something.
Huh?
That run was something.
It was huge.
Yeah, you were about that. I got some arrows out of my car. I should have brought them in.
For a nice 45 minute nap right now.
I played cards till 4 o'clock yesterday.
Did you?
I left Harris and went to my other game.
Wow.
Can't go to sleep on a Friday that early at 10, 12 o'clock.
No. I'm going to go with Harris.
Are you up late on the second hour?
That is the internal Wi-Fi, it's not internet, it's just talking back and
forth. Are you up late the second hour? Or?
It's 147 minutes because everyone is on the stream.
Oh, okay.
I've got all the files, it just. The first one's up.
Yeah.
But no one was using it.
King, okay. No good.
You know,
huh? King is no good.
Yeah.
It's not a close up.
Maybe like about a foot on each side. Just keep trying to get all of his talent.
I should have told you, yeah, if another one comes. I should have said, yeah, if another one hits. You know how that happens a lot of times.
It
wasn't about
the
smoke way that far.
I mean, I'd be more than happy to get a Brandon Feld and everything, but I don't think you want to pay for it. It's not as simple as building another one. I gotta get the exact design, I gotta get the guy to come out here and
read 15. Yeah, 15.
Could have been a re-popper. That's a beautiful hollow. I'm a sandbagger today.
Check in the dark.
I need a marker.
Look how that flap would have wrecked the high road game. Like I counted it at one point.
Oh my god.
So stupid. I can't. $15 in here, so what's the point?
I'm feeling sick.
What's that?
I'm calling it back.
You call that?
You turn a diamond, you turn a four, you turn a like, you see, I mean, you didn't take an eight, it's like,
yeah.
And there's a heart, you have people, seriously, right?
No, just kind of, no. No, I see. Yeah, if it was double, so that would have probably killed one.
Yeah, yeah. You know, I mean,
you're a bastard.
I'm going broke here, though. I'm going fucking broke.
But now I'd be stuck for
a while. Yeah, I'm going broke here. This is too true. I'm going to get myself in trouble.
King of Clubs out there for my sanity.
Yeah, I get 2-4 might.
King of Club.
2-4 might be good.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. He didn't even have anything. Oh, he has a straight.
Oh, he has a... turned the straight, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, he turned the straight. Like, you, he's putting his money in bad against you right there. He has diamonds.
Good hand, Mikey.
He had
lucky
suited
those
aces.
Diamonds.
Lucky
those diamonds.
With two pair on the flop and folded. No wonder we can't get money out of him.
I only have $15 invested.
You could have the biggest pot of the day right there.
I usually don't bank on runner.
You can't think of it like that. You gotta think about it as like 30%.
One pot at a time.
Yeah. You had a lot of cards that were good. Wow.
Lucky you got there. I have 3 diamonds.
He intimidated you. He had 2 pair of diamonds and pocket aces in his hand and folded. Nice hand, Keith.
Thank you.
20.
Not let me back in.
I prefer you to
go. You said it.
You're playing the solid now. 20 fucking aces. Holy shit.
With redraws.
Yeah.
And two pairs.
We'll smoke it. You don't want to back the aces, man. Little balls.
My ex-wife took those.
They have a tendency to do that.
do anything on my phone.
Oh, a signal, you mean? I wasn't sure. Some people don't know what that means.
Yes. You can't assume that he doesn't understand.
You can't assume.
No, he said no to me last time.
Oh, oh, you asked him before. I'm sorry.
Yeah, and he said no.
Okay, thank you. That's what I'm like, no, I can't even see one run out. I don't need two. It's amazing I win anything with this game.
Yeah.
I would think this gets overturned.
Don't even know how to get to YouTube. Don't worry
about
it.
Blow the game
up. If you believe that, he's got land to sell you.
Fish right now, all of them.
Huh?
I'm telling all my PLO friends to come.
Make
very bad.
With some reds, I'll take the reds off.
That'll work.
Who's coming in now?
I have no idea.
Hopefully it's something good. Decisions like that, you know,
Yeah.
Oh, maybe I could go take a break now. I don't mind smelling like weed between you two guys.
I don't care.
What's that?
I said, I don't care.
Well, that's what I'm saying. Neither one of you cares, so I don't either.
Yellow seat open. That's all. This we all have 2 rules.
50, 60.
Thank you. bet. You probably get paid off if it's earlier in the day.
Huh?
You probably get paid off if it's earlier in the day. So you have a 3.
Huh?
They have two on.
saw that shit. Danny just called me. Danny's just texted me.
Who?
Danny.
Tell him to get his ass over here.
Who's that?
Danny's Paul's friend with a hat, backwards.
Danny Danny?
Yeah, Danny Danny.
No kidding. Teacher Danny?
No, no. That's the boy. No. I
don't think he wants to.
I don't think he wants to.
He's usually drunk and making an ass of himself.
No.
You mentioned that. You played that different game. If he get busted, when he's shot. Even though he was just playing poker. But it was poker, it was drunk.
Oh, that Naperville game?
Yeah, he played there too.
Yeah.
If he was there, got caught, he's going to lose his job. Which is a lot. You know? And if he gets fired from his job, he's not going to get fired again.
That April game, that was just... Those guys are stupid.
Yeah.
You're buying expensive cars.
But they say probably drugs, right? Drugs.
Yeah.
They say it's drugs, right?
But it's also the cars. That brings attention.
Milk. Milk the tea. Busted clubs, I hope?
Busted clubs and busted hearts with a king.
I got two pairs.
Stony Point Grill.
At least it was cheap.
He's on his way. He's on bowling ball.
Interesting. Oh, Danny.
That'll only take a...
Young kid Danny.
He'll only take about a half hour.
Yeah, I know. I know you're talking about.
Oh, with Danny and Keith.
And we're shooting
some ass
here.
Yeah, I know that. Yeah, I got it. Pat should be here soon.
Yeah, Ben was at that party.
Bill said he was going to show up maybe.
Bobby,
Quickman?
Yeah.
Huh?
Billy?
Yeah, old man Bill.
Yeah.
I don't know what his last name is.
Cards are killing me. Like, I just can't. I'm not comfortable looking at them.
They're so big.
Well, I'm scared of flashing other players.
Yeah,
so,
no,
like,
no.
See, we need Val here. Why can't Val be on this? This isn't even on TV. It's just YouTube.
Where is he? Oh, he was just joking.
I know that, but I'm saying, like...
I would do that.
What?
Break my best friend's arm for $6 million? He would be fine with that when I give him $1 million of it. I would make him. I'd break both my arms.
Yeah.
I heal in 6 months.
Just walk around the door.
What kind of question is that? Make it a little bit more challenging.
Yeah. Just hire two prostitutes to take care of me for the next 6 months while I'm immobile.
I mean, make it like, would you chop off like, off your arm for $6 million, but then that maybe like make somebody think about it. But breaking it, go for it.
Are you gonna play that high roller thing? Gotta get in on that.
Hey Joe, seat open.
One more.
Seat open, come on.
He hit and ran on us. hit and run.
Alright. Glad we can help.
No, it's over there. How many people do you think they'll get for that? 100? 80? I don't think they'll get 200. I think they'll get under 100. That's a lot of money for those, for even the horseshoe. And it's after the circuit leaves too.
How much? 100? He bet 100? There's one coming.
Okay, then I'll hold it for him. How far away is he?
He's here 25 minutes.
Hold it for him.
Okay, I'll lock up a seat for him. Okay. Somebody's here, okay?
Well, no, somebody's. Lock up.
Yeah, he's locked up. Tell him to text you when he's about five minutes out. That way we can make sure he's
okay. Okay. Uh-oh, the glasses are going on. Thank you.
Hey, the Danny in charge, the person in charge saying if you are going to be here half an hour for sure, they'll lock up the seat for you so nobody else can take it. So you don't make your trip. Okay, so they lock up the seat for you. So they, it's your seat. Okay.
Start
cutting,
the lock
are
changing. And when
you
look
at
you, what do
you look at?
That's how I run.
That's how it is.
Well, you bought $20 for 15 grand. I mean, that was a lot of off on that curve. That was a lot of off on that curve.
There was a time in the stock market when I was like 20, I think I was 20 years old. This is before online trading.
Before
online
the
trading.
Bubble?
No, this is before online trading.
Oh.
So you had to call in your orders.
Do you see the light from your angle? Like your car's look after from your
house? No, I don't see that from here.
Is this like the dress thing?
Yes.
Yeah. Is it yellow or is it blue?
Is it gold or is it blue?
Oh, whichever one.
Whichever one.
What were you saying?
There isn't that. I was helping my stepdad out with his computer business, and while I was working, I would just trade. I would like look. I trade penny stocks, and there was one day where I turned. Intraday trading, my account went from $2,000 to $360,000. This is like the first week I started doing this.
It's an error, right?
No.
What?
And the stock went up 30,000% in one day.
Did you sell it?
No, I sold a piece of it. I sold my initial investment. I thought I was going to be a millionaire. I'm going to tank and get anything out of it. But
yeah, just like the
pot stock. It was like $10,000.
The pot stock, marijuana stock, first came out. Oh my God, you were.
Oh yeah, that's the trend, yeah.
The three, there was a lot of them. Yeah. All tanked. I checked.
Somebody.
Every time you want to check history, you know I'm the most likely suspect. Be your key.